Hey, Case, anything on the GPS?
Yes and no, or yes then no.
Okay, what's the yes?
Well, I was able to track the GPS history of Hassan's rental car from the airport to where a dead Navy captain was found to all around DC to Phineas's neighborhood.
Where it ends right there on the note.
At Route 10, not 1 mile from Finn's house, and not long after they ran his uncle's car off the road.
Hassan likely disabled the GPS when Phineas got away from them.
Knowing we were looking for him.
I still can't believe he got all the way to Gibbs' house.
No, I just hope Gibbs is being nice to him.
Oh, why wouldn't he be? He loves Phineas.
He loves me and Ducky, too, but we checked on him this morning, and the man all but told us to get off his lawn. Ugh, he's so resistant to change.
Well, he's not the only one.
What do you mean?
What do you mean, what?
I said Gibbs is resistant to change, and you said he's not the only one. Does this mean you're planning a change, or...?
No. I mean, not now, but I don't know. You never know.
Oh, I get it. This is about you and your Taurus talk.
Okay, does everybody know about that?
Dear book, you are wide open and we've all read your chapter on Taurus.
There is nothing to read.
Oh, hey, we got a hit.
Thank God. A hit on what?
I took the liberty of tracking the credit card Hassan used to rent the car, and it looks like it was used again not long after the Matkin Hotel in Fairfax, two adjoining rooms. And it looks like they're both still occupied.
By a Libyan gangster and his crew.
Be careful.